two solid races here at Charlotte. Just need to find a little bit more speed, but we're right there. I'm really proud of this team.
Yeah, getting close. It's coming. Ryan Blaney, third tonight.